Hey, Jim. Jim, just a minute, y'all. I want you to spell for me something. I want you to spell for me New York, man. Why do you want me to spell New York, man? I just want you to spell for me New York. Can you do that, man? Sure, man, I can spell New York. Well, go ahead, man. N-E-W-Y-O-R-K, that's New York, man. No, man, you made a mistake, man. I'm gonna teach you the right way and the proper way to spell New York, man. Well, go ahead, man. A knife. You see, no matter where I treat my guests, they always lock my kitchen bed.